Your mailing list will be your number one tool for promoting your CD release party. Don't have a mailing list? Shame on you. You're leaving money on the table, so start one today. Now, when I talk about a mailing list, I'm talking about postal mail, not email. Email's very sexy and people love it because it's essentially free and doesn't take a lot of time. But let me ask you this. If nobody responds to your email message and you lose your shirt on this CD release party, how much is your email list really costing you?